Welcome to Looking For. Today, we are going to Shanghai in China to tell you about the most iconic skyscraper in the country, the Shanghai Tower. The Shanghai Tower has been dominating this huge megalopolis skyline since 2015, offering a magnificent and triumphant spectacle of grandeur and elegance. Standing 632 meters high, it has broken many records. It is the tallest tower in the city, the tallest tower in the country, and held the second place in the world ranking for a long time, behind the Burj Khalifa, until the recent rise of the new Malaysian skyscraper, the Merdeka PNB 118, and its 679 meters. The Jin Mao Tower and the World Finance Center are located in Pudong, in the heart of the city's financial center. It symbolizes China's meteoric economic growth. The tower also puts the city on the podium of the world's leading financial centers, while displaying a futuristic and environmentally friendly look. The Shanghai Tower is not only a technological jewel, it also has the highest observation deck in the world at 561 meters above sea level, offering a breathtaking view of the city. It takes less than a minute to get to the top at a speed of 20 meters per second. Its elevators, developed by Mitsubishi, are the fastest in the world. However, if we consider the height of the roof and not the height of the 50-meter extension wall, to which we owe the elegant finish of the tower, the highest Chinese skyscraper remains the Golden Finance 117 in Tianjin, measuring 597 meters. Unlike popular belief, the Shanghai Tower was not designed to be the tallest building in the city or in the country. In fact, the tower's height was determined by a 1993 city plan to create a skyline that slopes toward the sky. City authorities' plan was to build three major skyscrapers with a strong identity. The first one, the Jin Mao Tower, symbolizes the past with its traditional Chinese pagodas. The second one reflects the present with its simple, modern and elegant shape. And finally, the Shanghai Tower spiral shape symbolizes China's dynamic future. To summarize, these skyscrapers make sense as they create a skyline that reflects the architectural and historical timeline of the country. The tower's construction has been planned since 1993, but its design went through a series of competitions, with many versions submitted. In the end, the futuristic, spiral-shaped proposal by Gensler was chosen in 2008. Besides its aesthetic appeal, the agency's proposal had unique and innovative technical features. The tower was designed to be particularly energy efficient. It has 200 wind turbines at the top that take advantage of high-altitude winds to provide up to 10% of its energy. The Shanghai Tower features a double-layered glass facade to reduce lighting costs, efficiently ventilate the building and maximize natural light. According to the project's design director, Marshall Strabalin, the double-layered glass acts like a coat to keep out the cold in the winter and ventilate the building in the summer by opening the glass panels. Finally, the spiral shape of the tower is not only aesthetically pleasing, it is also very effective in absorbing the wind forces exerted on the structure, especially in case of typhoons. In addition, the Shanghai Tower has a huge 1,000-ton balance beam at the top. The beam's inertia allows the building to counteract sideways movement during strong winds. The Shanghai Tower is mainly designed for office spaces, but it also includes retail outlets at the bottom and cultural areas such as art galleries or even the world's tallest traditional Chinese garden on the 37th floor, where old and new combine perfectly. There are also luxury hotels that offer fascinating and unique views of the city. Finally, when the night falls, the upper crown of the tower displays colorful lights, but also Chinese characters during special events such as New Year. For the record, they are not always legal. In 2014, two young climbers managed to enter the construction site illegally and went to the top of the tower's crane without protections. Not a great idea, to say the least. However, if you want to face your fear of heights, subscribe to the channel, and if you like this video, feel free to press the like button. Thanks for watching and see you soon looking for. Goodbye!